Hey guys, Aniket here. So here's the situation. Your old monitor has gone dim, or you are bored seeing that old bulky piece of tech with fat bezels and want to buy a new monitor, but got confused whether to buy a LCD monitor or a LED monitor. Then don't worry, that's what I am here to figure out. But before that, let's first know what is LCD and LED. LCD stands for liquid crystal display. It means that the active part of the monitor is a layer of liquid held between two pieces of polarized glass. A light from behind the liquid shines through the glass and illuminates the crystals. LED stands for light emitting diode. LEDs are used as a light source in home light bulbs, traffic lights, smartphones and laptop screens, and of course monitors. LEDs producing infrared lights have been used in your remote controls for decades. Yup, those are LEDs as well. In monitors, LEDs are the backlit used to illuminate the liquid crystal display. Did you notice that? LEDs can be used to light LCDs. I know that's only worsened your confusion, but let me clarify. This is a case of a marketing team taking creative license with a technical term. When talking about monitors, LCDs are usually the monitors that are backlit by fluorescent lamps, while LED monitors are backlit by LEDs. All LED monitors use liquid crystal displays, but not all liquid crystal displays are lit by LEDs. Now got it? Good. For the rest of this video, LCD monitors will refer to a monitor with a fluorescent backlit. Now let's talk about the strengths and weaknesses of LCDs and LEDs. LCDs have a longer lifespan compared to LEDs. This doesn't mean LEDs are bad. They have a decent lifespan, but when compared to LCDs, they have a shorter lifespan. LCDs are cheaper compared to LEDs. LCDs are cheaper because they have been in production for so long that the component costs have dropped significantly, and the manufacturers are gradually moving away from manufacturing these any further. LEDs, on the other hand, is now favoritized by all display manufacturers and is more eco-friendly and less power-consuming. LCD monitors contain mercury, so there is a pollution cost when it reaches its end of life. LED monitors, on the other hand, lacks mercury, making it less pollutive. There are very few of these LCD monitors which support 4K resolution, but in case of LEDs, there are a variety of options to choose from when it comes to 4K. LCD monitors are bulkier and hotter than LED monitors and consume more power. LED monitors are much slimmer, produce less heat, and cheaper to run in the long term. So, back to your problem, which one should you buy? If you are on a tight budget and resolution doesn't matter to you, then go for LCD. But if you can extend your budget, then go for LED because it will make your electricity bills look less painful and will be lighter and slimmer in size. And this is it guys, thanks for watching, subscribe to my channel for more amazing content like this, and I will catch you in the next one.